फास्टेस्ट क्रिकेट स्कोर अपडेट्स या सबसे डिटेल्ड स्टैट्स,
क्रिकेट के अंदर बाहर की खबरें
या हेल्दी डिबेट्स,
सबसे एक्यूरेट एनालिसिस
या फैंस का क्रेज, सबके लिए एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मतलब क्रिकेट नेक्स्ट।
Been a big match, exhilarating. My first World Cup experience against Pakistan was way back in 1992 in Australia. And from there on, the number of World Cup matches that we've played against each other, they've all been exciting. Would like to wish both the teams the very best of luck for tomorrow. When it comes to sharing the best of luck that I've wished, a little more towards India. I was also sponsored by a company and who would provide me a brand new kit every year. I had a huge smile on my face, and that is exactly what I could see here with children. And when we talk about tomorrow's match, which is going to be a big match, India versus Pakistan, it has always been a big match, exhilarating. My first World Cup experience against Pakistan was way back in 1992 in Australia, and from there on, the number of World Cup matches that we've played against each other, they've all been exciting, super exciting. And then we come to T20. From 2007 onwards, which was first played in South Africa, and then the last World Cup in Australia, all those matches have been exhilarating. I mean, very, very tight finishes, and people have enjoyed watching that. I would like to wish both the teams the very best of luck for tomorrow. I know both the teams are well prepared to go out and give their best. When it comes to sharing the best of luck that I have wished, a little more towards India. Been a big match, exhilarating. My first World Cup experience against Pakistan was way back in 1992 in Australia. And from there on, the number of World Cup matches that we've played against each other, they've all been exciting. Would like to wish both the teams the very best of luck for tomorrow. When it comes to sharing the best of luck that I've wished, a little more towards India. I was also sponsored by a company and who would provide me a brand new kit every year. I had a huge smile on my face, and that is exactly what I could see here with children. And when we talk about tomorrow's match, which is going to be a big match, India versus Pakistan, it has always been a big match, exhilarating. My first World Cup experience against Pakistan was way back in 1992 in Australia. And from there on, the number of World Cup matches that we've played against each other, they've all been exciting, super exciting. And then we come to T20. From 2007 onwards, which was first played in South Africa, and then the last World Cup in Australia, all those matches have been exhilarating. I mean, very, very tight finishes, and people have enjoyed watching that. I would like to wish both the teams the very best of luck for tomorrow. I know both the teams are well prepared to go out and give their best. When it comes to sharing the best of luck that I have wished, a little more towards India.
Fastest cricket score updates या सबसे detailed stats,
क्रिकेट के अंदर बाहर की खबरें
या हेल्दी debates,
सबसे accurate analysis
या fans का craze, सबके लिए एक ही platform, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मतलब क्रिकेट नेक्स्ट।